What's going on? It's Don Dotto with Game Rulers 23. About to do a boss battle here. Boss 2 at that. I guess like we're ready. Man, this is gonna lag on me so bad. Fucking hit this recorder. Just in case you didn't know, Boss 2, it takes 80 million to take him down. Who I'm actually using is Snowzilla, which is only level 106. He's got the revive, my revive hero, doing the revive thing. I got Pumpkin Duke, 120. He has a 4 or 5 heavy blow. Or 2 or 5 heavy blow, my bad. We got the Druid, level 120. And it's Berserk, 3 or 5. We have the champ, which is only level 100, and he's a 4 or 5 heavy blow. And then we have the succubus, which is level 100, and she as well is a 4 or 5 heavy blow. So I like a pretty decent go around here. $4.5 million. Not too bad. For considering the lag that I'm getting, it's actually pretty good. Got a million and a quarter that time. Anyways, if you're watching the video and you need a guild, and the way the guild works, you donate whatever you want. If you are the lowest donation person on the guild, you will get replaced. We're always looking for new people, always giving everybody a chance to come. As you can see, we're taking on Boss 2, which is a lot of honor badges if you're able to do damage to the boss. The guild is Game Ruler 23, capital G A M E, capital R U L E R 23. We have flags. We always have flags active. Let me think. We have Riches upgraded to number 2. And we have the troops. Or no, actually, Riches upgraded to number 3, which is actually 20% more gold and mana. And then we have the troops, which is upgraded to number 2. We have the troops actually right now, but I don't even use troops, and I don't think we're gonna get that again. So oops, sent them in a little early. So basically what I do is I just end the battle before anyone dies. Oops. Obviously you gotta wait until he locks on the revive guy. And then send everybody else in there. Sorry, I don't have any cool background music. It's bad enough the lag's going. Ooh, yeah, I hate when that happens. So, obviously I'm gonna have to revive that guy. This guy's funny. Never. If you're looking to do the boss one, don't apply to my guild. I'm not here to grab up little honor badges. I'm here to grab up as much as I can possible. Here pretty soon, or we'll definitely be doing the next boss. Boss 3, of course. Haven't tried them yet. I don't think my guild's upgraded enough to even try it. But that's in the making. I'm pretty sure he's getting upset right now. You're getting 2,000 gems. You'll get a lot more. That guy, maybe you'll come check out the video afterwards. You'll understand. You're getting 2,000. You're getting 2,000 honor badges. I understand all your heroes died. You don't have gems to. You won't get 2,000 honor badges by doing boss one. Never. You're not to be rude, but you're not going to beat me, nor are you going to beat some of the other players in the guild. And that's the only way. I told him to go look at one of the other videos on how you play the boss, but I don't know. Anyways, while we got some free time, pretty cool little joke I heard today at work. This one guy told me he's so poor when he was growing up that if he wasn't born a boy, he would have never had nothing to play with. It's kind of funny, right? It's a little fun. It's a little fun. Anyways. Oh, man. If we don't have him halfway down by the time it hits the halfway mark, which is going to be 40 million at 15 minutes, I'm going to have to stop this video so it'll stop lagging and I can actually do some damage. I'm capable of, see, Sam's like right there. I'm capable of actually doing 25 to 30 mil with ease. And ever since I started using the revive guy, I haven't had to use any gems either, so we might be alright. And I don't mind taking second place if I have to. Yesterday I did this without actually having to revive a guy. I don't know if you can tell or not. It's just this lag from the video that I have. It's freaking horrible. That's a little bit aggravating. So I better go around here. And again, I just can't believe it's able to do this. Like I do this a lot when I'm, buddy. Can I? Love you, man. Love you on you. Mm-hmm. Night. That's retarded. Looks like we're gonna be able to beat this guy. No big deal, so. I continue to record. I'm really getting mad about the gems I'm having to spend over it. I'm not trying to be mean or anything like that, or whatever. It's just the simple fact that when you have heroes at level 120, which pretty soon I'll have six of them at level 120, it takes 50,000 honor badges to level up your guy again. And doing boss one, it's going to be forever before I get able to level up a guy doing that. So doing boss two, obviously, there's a better chance of me doing that. Oh, it looks like I'm averaging 300,000, which is horrible. I ended that one too quick. Spend a bunch of gems on a boss when I don't need to. Million and a half. It's gonna be such a long fucking video. Sorry about the language. Like I said, normally I'm doing a lot better than this. It's just the video and the lag and whatnot. It's just retarded. You can talk. It's not a big deal. And this one's not too bad. Looks like we got a minute in. It's pretty good. I'm thinking about 2 million. Oh, we got almost 4 million. But if you didn't notice, as a Boss 2, when he comes out, his first swing, typically it's a special proc. It's gonna attack everyone, and usually about half your life or whatever, half the damage of all your heroes. If they're at low levels, it's pretty rough actually. But I believe the second one and the third one is not too bad. It just depends on how long he's frozen. And it seems like the longer he's frozen, the more he just procs, like the main proc or whatever. I believe I had to spend 30 gems. These are all gems that you get daily with the game now. It's pretty cool, the last update. They give you they let you actually earn a lot of gems in this game now, which is kind of cool. It's not all about spending money on it. It's kind of a bonus. I just wish they'd bring back World Chat. Yeah, if you notice, I mean, I want to say like every six times, I usually go about a minute or more with the boss. But right now, since I'm recording, I want to say because of lag, looks like it's like every seven or eight times I get a good go around with them. Rosh, you get like a million or more. And, I definitely don't think I can solo the boss. I do have a few really, really good players on our team and the guild that have made this thing possible. Big shouts out to them. Of course, the vice leader, Omid19. He is the vice leader of GamerLord23, the one and only vice leader, actually. Zam, he's one of the newer guys. Definitely a heavy hitter. We got Murr, really, really good. Snagglepuss. Oh, what a name. Anyways, he's a new addition. He's actually really good. I believe he said he was drinking tonight, so I'm not expecting a whole lot of... Oh, it's 10 million. He's doing pretty good. Big Face, he's actually a new addition. Really good. Mabkins is Omid. Lil Joey. Rylix, he's my phone guy. If you're in the United States, actually in Arizona, need your phone fixed, he's the guy to go to. This other guy right here, Cam, decent guy, and there's Bit at the bottom. He's actually a pretty cool cat. There's obviously more people that are playing. It's just hard to get in the top 10 to get points on the board. But big shouts out. And if you guys are watching this video and you're on the guild, not to be mean, but we are not doing the troop protection again. I don't use troops. It's not like I'm real big on the flags, but I don't have a lot of time to play since I work a lot of hours. And it's a lot easier if I have flags for riches where I can just raid people two or three times to get my little 40 gems in the morning. Or was it 20 gems? However many it is, you know what I mean. So, we'll probably be getting riches next time and for here on out. Besides, I don't know anybody that uses troops, I mean, to be honest. Oh, wow, that's amazing. That's so cool. It's 3 million. I think I'm gonna let them finish this one out. Yeah, doing a good job. Let them know. Good job, everyone. There's 3 million left. I could spend another 10 gems and revive my guy, but I think they got it under control. It's only 3 million. Things will be alright. Actually, you know what? This guy. Yeah, put in Thunder God. Go back in with Thunder God and see what's up.
These are the puppies that my aunts love him.
She's trying to give us one or what? Yes, they're very cute.
They have nice color and stuff like.
Baby mama is trying to get us to get a dog. Rawr. Not that I'm not a dog lover, it's just I hate the hair. The responsibilities. We already have 3 kids. And bam! We won. 26,000. Enjoy the free HPs. Thanks for all the help. that's funny. I did record this. It's alright, buddy. Let's see. Oh man, normally I donate 111. Don't even have 111. Let's just do 100, whatever. It's kind of like the thing to do after you get done with 10k HP left. He's a little salty. He needs the honor badges. I feel your pain, bud. It's gonna be alright. I said 30 minutes. To donate. Last person gets replaced. Alright. Once again, this is Don Dotto with GamerLose23. If you liked the video, by all means hit the like button. If you loved it, subscribe. It only encourages me to make more videos. If you're looking for the guild, it is GamerLure23, capital G-A-M-E, capital R-U-L-E-R, 23. Here's my base setup. It's been a while since I made some videos, and I promise that I'll actually make more videos this weekend. Just been really busy with work and whatnot.